so, and
but it kind of keeps going up until the 1970s, where you have increasing attacks on worker organizing. You have Reagan coming in the 80s and breaking strikes directly as the government.
Friends, us who started at Douglas, our friends were trapped in our desks. They never left. They never got to leave. They took their last breath in their desks.
As much as we're left with those wounds, our friends didn't get to leave. So this morning, when I was out here at 4:45 setting this up with my friends, it was really, really hard for me to put out these flowers because, like I said, I lost four of my good friends. And I dealt with putting flowers at my friends' memorials that looked just like this. And it reminded me of that. And looking at all these memorials made me feel physically sick, because this is something that I've dealt with and something that I continue to deal with as I've become friends with people who deal with this every single day in their communities. The student, the representation of a student, his shirt says, "Am I next?" So I'm currently a sophomore at Stoneman Douglas, like I said, and every single day I walk into school and I walk by the building where four of my friends were murdered. 17 of my classmates, my friends, my teachers were murdered. And I ask myself this question every single day. Every single day I wake up, I ask, am I next? Because even before this happened to me, I knew that gun violence was a problem. I just never thought it would happen to me. But I'll just describe. Earlier, there were 13 photos of different people who have been affected by different types of gun violence. But all the same, they are people that were taken from people too soon. Your complacency kills us, because every single minute, every single day that they aren't taking action is another one of our friends, another one of our brothers, sisters, mothers, dads, who's taken because of gun violence. That's about everything. Thank you guys for coming from the bottom of our hearts.
Thank you.
I'm genuinely just so thankful that you guys care. But yeah.
Wow. So. Thank you. Thank you.